Pizza, what is going on? Your boy Joeyy.
At the Pioneer Mall.
And Camila and Liam. We're at the Pioneer Mall because we came to the Macy's that's down here to go look at the Santa Land thing and have him take his first picture with Santa. Well, first this year. And yeah, we're about to go meet up with the family. We actually just got done with their family at my house. We had them over for, I made lunch. Fire, by the way. And so, yeah, where are you going? We gotta go down? Okay. Yeah, I'm Pioneer. I haven't been Pioneer in a minute, dude.
I used to work at Pioneer.
What?
I used to work at Pioneer a long time ago.
Papa Santa. So just found out that this is the last year that they're gonna do this. I guess they've been open since like 1908, and the building I bought out. So that's where we're gonna go to look at the big ass tree, but some sort of beer festival is going on. And we can't get in there really. We didn't try, but we're not gonna drink, so we don't wanna buy the tickets and whatnot. But yeah, sad day because I think it's there for a week. A lot of beef, no bread, no lettuce, cause I couldn't keep. We're home after the Christmas tree, or Santa picture actually, and baby boy is in his pajamas. He's finishing eating a little, it's like a fried tortilla. Anyways, he's gonna get ready to go to bed. Bye. Bye. And I'm about to go head out with the homies to Top Golf. So let's play some golf. Haven't gone in a while, so.
Bye.
Bye. Dile bye. Besitos. Dile good night. Good night. It's like, what time is it? It's like 11?
11:30.
It's 11. We made it to Top Golf. This fucker works here. This fucker drove here. And we picked up some homeless guy on the way here. Okay, now take a trip inside my mind like you was off to Venice. It's me and B.I.G. LMBO cooking like chemists. Take them back to way back when like Dennis the Menace. Causing mayhem on the come up like a young apprentice. Smoking weed and getting higher than a flight attendant. Hip hop, the synagogue, Jesus on my pendant. Gotta pull it out for everyone that's in attendance. Okay, back in the day as a college park tenant. Still can't believe I didn't get a shorty pregnant. Man, that's the definition of a life sentence. A whole lot of beef, no bread, no lettuce. Cause I couldn't keep it in my brief. Man, that's pathetic. Fuck all that back and forth. This ain't a game of tennis. I'll be your mama. Yo, so the homie V-Boy actually works here. And check out this motherfucking school. This was at a double zero, bro.
Yo. Didn't record much of last night because all we ended up doing was just playing golf and I had a few, like, I had a lot of fun. Because Top Golf is for guys only. No, yeah, for guys only.
You just don't know
where
you're
going to invite me. And yeah, we actually ended up, we left like around 1, ended up just like hanging out. The drive home was a little long. Then got home, picked up Bob's 3 from building, so that was a plus. And so yeah, today's Sunday. We got a lot of cleaning too because of the people we had over yesterday.
We had a lot of
cleaning. And then I don't know what we're going to do later. We have like 3 options, but I don't know what exactly we're gonna do. But whatever. I'm gonna get the day started. Dude, I need a shower.
Same here.
My breath is kicking.
Dude,
I'm sorry.
Really?
I'm sorry.
Yo, so we ended up. Hold on, let me turn this off. We went to the mall for a little bit just to munch. Because some mishap happened at the house. Doesn't matter. But we ended up coming to Camila's dad's house, and dude, check out this house. Like, I don't think you guys understand, and I don't know how good it'll look on video, but this house just blows any other house in this neighborhood. And fuck, I mean, I haven't seen a house nicer than this in this area. But I'll show you guys. Oh, Peacock Lane is good. No, I know Peacock Lane is probably as good, if not a little better. But this house is just intense. Hold up, let me switch this around. Bro, look at that, dude. It's like a damn party. Intense, dude. Yo, that electricity bill must be tripping, dude. Oh yeah, puppy, do you like it?
And hold up, we're not done. Like, look at this. It goes right here, and then you got like a damn reindeer in the weird forest. Angel. Oh, it's an angel that looks like a reindeer. It's crazy, dude. I love this. I love Christmas. I wish I had this kind of money to blow.
Yo. Yeah, so this day flew by. Didn't record much besides, you know, a little bit of what you saw because I'm tired. I haven't really had a good night rest in the past 2 days. I think I've slept for a total of 6 hours in the last 72 hours. No, I've slept like 9 hours in the past 72 hours. So, I'm dead tired. Roughly about eight. Gonna get him ready for a shower. No. And then put him to sleep, and then I'm gonna call it a night too, dude. Anyways, it was a fun little weekend though. We had a lot of fun. Got to hang out with the homies. Got to do family stuff. Go see Santa Claus. So, all in all, a good week. And so yeah, as always, thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy the video, make sure to drop a like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. As always, we'll see you sometime this week. Peace. Okay, so I think he wants to say bye. Bye, puppy. Bye. Bye. Dile bye. Bye. Un besito. Mua.